Lovely.
Now roll again. See the back straight.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Well,
yeah. Yeah, that's right.
And then
when you bring it down, that comes up.
Yes.
Yeah,
great, that's there, and away you go. No take through. It'd
be nice if you put your hand down as well, as that, like, just to show that.
I'll have you use this one.
Yeah.
It's only 8 kg.
That's
8. That's 6.
I'm going to say that.
You can come here.
Yeah. It looks like 24.
Yeah.
And yeah, basically, it's holding that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Single stability.
Pop yourself in, then.
One with the kettlebell.
The one with the one. Yeah.
One
with the one.
Yeah. 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 Okay, second one. I think facing straight to it gives you an going across a bit, only so I'm losing.
I actually don't want to do that because they're just going over to this.
There we go.
It's very good.
That's actually quite painful when you really want to drink.
Yep, there's our big one down.
Yep.
Lovely.
This might be a nice shot from the side.
Yeah.
4 meters, 45.
Other way to go. So, just there, lovely.
Great.
Obviously, fell a bit around. Sorry, I wasn't paying any attention.
That's not a wood chop, is it?
Or yes, yeah. Very simple wood chop.
So, how many of those did a wood chop at Never mind.
Never mind. Sometimes a name does not emulate or even resemble what a wood chop would actually be looking like.
Yeah, quite. I spent most of the last weekend here, so I know that.
All right.
This.
Yeah.
Yeah, perfect. Step a fraction, I know you wouldn't do it, but step a fraction of the fingers, won't get all of those, and just check every quickly. Yep, we're okay. Okay, up he goes.
You've got always two brains to come in.
Lovely, that's cool. And then same again, just up on the top.
Generally, it's easier to use.
And drag. Great, lovely.
Slightly, imagine it is.
Thank you.